I could only get unconscious if I'd had too much to drink. There was somehow something wrong somewhere, and each day seemed grey and dead. The seeds of desperation were growing in me head. I needed inspiration, a brand new start in life, somewhere to place affection, but I didn't want a wife. And then by lucky chance I saw, in a special magazine, an ad that was unusual, the like I'd never seen. Experience something different with our new imported toy. She's loving, warm, inflatable, and a guarantee of joy. She came all wrapped in cardboard, all pink and shriveled down. A breath of air was all she needed to make her lose that frown. I took her to the bedroom and pumped her with some life. And later, in a moment, that girl became my wife. And so I sit her in the corner and sometimes stroke her hair. And when I'm feeling naughty, I blow her up with air. She's cuddly and she's bouncy. She's like a rubber ball. I bounce her in the kitchen and I bounce her in the hall. And now my life is different since Sally came my way. I wake up in the morning and have her on a tray. She's everything they said she was, and I wear a permanent grin. And I only have to worry in case my girl wears thin.
Would you be my girl? Would you be my girl? Would you be my girl?